All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com. We're doing mix number 475. A huge 18-box multi-year mixer. I want to wish you guys good luck. Let's get Icky out here. I wish you good luck as well. Ixter, christen this huge mixer.
Welcome to some cold cuts today.
That's right. We are going to get some cold cuts. Be sure to check out the next mixer. We got a half a case of Spectra going off. Also got a single box of Spectra. Some black and gold, some sterling, and assorted goodies. And here we go. Good luck. All right, what should I start off with? So many choices. Oh yeah, cat, yeah. Let's start with a box of... Let's grab this one. Surprise, so you'll get the Redskins. Plates coming first, 2011 plates. Ooh, it's a heavy one. It's a heavy box. Usually means some nice patches. Box number one out of 18. Thick to the brim. Thick to the brim. I like them thick. And juicy. Alright, first one out of 249. Kendall Hunter. Touchdown, Bama. I'm making it a game again. For the Buccaneers, Winslow Jr. at 299. For the Raiders, Jason Campbell. Raheem Moore out of 100. For the Titans, Chris Johnson out of 249. And the Redskins coming out firing with a rookie blitz, two-color rookie patch auto of Leonard Hankerson for the Redskins. And that's number 7 out of 25. Redskins strike first. Nice short print. Next one for the Bills. Out of 199, Chris White, rookie auto. Chris White for the Bills. Next one, Jose Flacco for the Ravens. A relic out of 299, number 99. A Raiders snagging a hit. A relic of Jason Campbell out of 150. Next one's a redemption. RPS Rookie Signatures, card number 235. You're going to say, Bill, do they still take these redemptions? I'm going to say, yes. Even those that expire, they will still take it. Number 235, let's take a look. 235 is for the Titans. Jamie Harper. Little focus. Focus. There we go. And Jamie Harper for the Titanians. For the Titans. Isn't that who Mariota threw his first touchdown pass to? Next one for the Cardinals. Pretty patch of Beanie Wells. 5 out of 5 short print for the Cardinals. It's a nice prime jersey nameplate. Platinum. 5 out of 5. Beanie Wells. One box down, 17 to go. Where should I sample from next? Let's move over to we got a couple 2015, so let's try 2014 Inception. 2014 Inception coming off next. I got Eddie Lacy, Terrell Suggs, Palmer, Wes Welker out of 99. Next one, out of 50, Jeremy Hill. 47 out of 50, Hill Jumbo Jersey rookie. Next one, a nice one for the Colts, Dante Moncrief, two-color. Prime patch rookie auto for the Colts. And next one going to the Seahawks, Paul Richardson out of 99. 19 out of 99 short print auto. Let's move over to... Let's try a little 2011 Crown Royal. Crown Royal coming next. Some Crown Royal with cheese. ...2011 Crown. First one, Jerod Mayo, Knights of the Gridiron. First hit, nice one for the Falcons. Calling all captains, Tony Gonzalez. Nice three-color prime patch short print out of 50, 12 out of 50 for the Falcons. We got Sean Green, rookie of Houston, Javon Best, and Mark Sanchez. Pack two. Got Clyde Gates. Next one going to the Cardinals, Ryan Williams. Rookie royalty auto. Jersey auto for the Cards, that's out of 100. 22 out of 100 for the Cards. Rest of the pack, we have Antonio Gates, Enderly, Roddy White, and Pierre Garçon. Pack three. We got Lee Evans. Nice little rookie royalty relic of Colin Kaepernick for the 49ers. Number 262 out of 299. And we got Billy Houghton, Steve Bartkowski, and Matt Ryan. Last pack. From the Crown, that is. Got an Aaron Rodgers short print out of 100 for the Packers. Number 71 out of 100. And we're going to have a redemption. Signature's gold, card number 181. Let's take a look and see who number 181 was. Or is. 181 going to... Robert Hausler. Is that Cards again? 181 is Hauser. It's been a while, but Robert Hauser, he's Cards, right? Let me take a look. Ooh, that's Cardinals. Yep, drafted by the Cards. Cards it is. Cardinals snagging that hit. Cardinals with three already. Got a filler there. Shane Vereen. Bruce Carter, rookie. Arian Foster. And Miles Austin. Let's spice it up with a box of... Spice it up a little bit with a box of Sterling. I feel like doing a box of Sterling. Box of Sterling coming up next. 2014 Bowman Sterling. Good luck. Box topper. Nice one out of 25 of Blake Bortles. Four color prime patch box topper, number 21 out of 25 for the Jags. There's your Bortles. Get a little ink to go with it. First pack. We got Smallwood. Roberson. Aaron Donald. Next hit going to the Rams, Greg Robinson. Auto for the Rammies. A base one. Khalil Mack. Three color for the Raiders. Pack two. We got Carey, Jeremy Hill, Jernigan out of 50. Ooh, next one is nice. Out of 99, Odell Beckham Jr., rookie auto for the Giants. Nice one, 55 out of 99. Boomskis. And Jeremy Hill. Mr. Bonnie killing it. Yeah, I think I got a... Get a few of those. Jason, you got one of those too, don't you? Back three. You got Brandon Cooks, Troy Nicholas, Cody Latimer. Next one for the Jaguars, Marquise Lee, Jersey Auto. Indeed. And then we got the Skanky Leg. Nice Skanky, 9 out of 99. Three-color gold refractor rookie. I'm digging the Skanky. I got him in my fantasy. That Skanky Leg. Pack four. We got Bailey. Jeff Matthews and Jordan Matthews. Matthews to Matthews. Nice one. Nice one for the Rams. 14 out of 75. Aaron Donald. Green refractor patch auto. Emerald. Love the emerald ones. And nice carry for the Bears. Nice patch on the bottom there. Pack five. Yeah, the emeralds are my favorite too. They are nice. Pack five, we got Benjamin, Jordan Lynch, Mike Davis. Next one for the Cardinals, John Brown. And Blake Bortles for the Jags. Last pack. Out of the Bowman Sterling, first one. We got Williams. Ryan Grant. Jason Morrow of 99. Next one for the Bears out of 50. Jordan Lynch. 18 out of 50 for the Bears. Yeah, he's hiding in there. Tom Savage for the Texans. Another box down. Let's flip over to some 2013 limited. Let's crack some of that. So much to choose from. All right, 13 limited. All right, limited. Got Christian Ponder Spotlight, and that's out of 49. Brandon Whedon out of 399. Gronk out of 399. Kurt Warner, 349. Nice one for the Eagles. Zach Ertz. Sweet rookie patch. And that's 27 out of 49. Four-color prime. Jumbo patch rookie. Next one, DeSean Jackson out of 49. Three-color prime patch for the Eagles. Nice one for the Dolphins here, Ryan Tannehill, monikers. Six out of 10. Nice short print. And for the Bills, Marquise Wilson. Marquise Goodwin, third time's charm. Out of 199. I said Joe Montana. Marquise Goodwin out of 199. All right, let's switch over to... I'm looking at this 2000 Supreme for too well. 2011 Supreme. Love me some Supreme. Got the new stuff pre-ordered. One hit in this one. Oh, we got Alex Green out of 99. Kendall Hunter out of 249. Oh, it's a printing plate. It's a 101. 101 alert. Out of 429. First, we got Eli Manning. Oh, what a card. God. For the Packers, Bart Starr. Printing plate 101. Auto. Wow. Nice one for the Packers. Look at that bad boy. Now that's pretty. That boy's pretty. Nice one for the Packers. Who are the Packers? Grats. Can I see him on the list, Packers? Oh, very nice. Congrats. All right, let's try 2010 plates. One of one printing plate. Love them. Got a couple more boxes of those I'll put in tomorrow night's. 2010 plates and patches. I always like to take the box topper and save it for last. So we'll move this over here. Put that on the bottom. Now let's do the main one first. All right, $2.99, Rashard Mendenhall. Eddie Royal. I'm sorry, these are $4.99 for the Broncos. Donald Jones out of 100 for the Bills. Java the best out of 299 for the Lions. Brody Eldridge out of 50. Next one. Carlton Mitchell for the Browns. Rookie auto, and that is out of 199. Next one is nice. Nice one here for the Saints. Jimmy Graham, rookie auto. Saints grabbing a nice one. See you, Jace. And that's at a 649 for the Saints. Next one, we got Dwayne Bowe. Relic for the Chiefies, and that is out of 299. And for the box topper, let's take a look. I think it was a vertical one from what I was seeing. Ooh, I think it's a cut. I think it's a gridiron cut. Wow, nice one for the Lions. Sue four color prime patch rookie auto. 1 out of 25 short print. Damn. Nice one. Mr. Matheny, nice hit. I've had a long streak of not so good box toppers. That's a good box topper. Nice one. Send the box with that one as well. All right, let me move some of these hits out of the way. Nice hit so far. That goes to the... All right. Feeling the flow. Let's go to... What should we do now? Let's do another 2011 Crown. What a snag. Nice snag, Bill. Bill Matheny. 15? I'll do the 15 Inception next. There he is. Nice Mariota. Or Winston. Pack number 1 out of 2011 Crown Royale. We got Hakeem Nicks. Next one. Ooh, nice one for the Broncos. Von Miller. Rookie royalty. Two color. Nice prime patch. Gold variety. And that's out of 50. 31 out of 50 for the Broncos. Try to get some wattage. Nice patch there. We got Jamal Charles, Bo Scaife, Ricky Stanzi, and Matt Forte. Pack 2. Next one, we got Marvin Austin, Lynch. Nate Washington. Marcel Darius. Next one. Nice one for the Packers. Double dipping. Randall Cobb. Rookie royalty. Jersey auto for the Packers. Nice snag there. That's number 4 out of 100 for the Pack. Nice one. And we got Ryan Fitzpatrick. Box 3. Yeah, I'm not sure. He must be taking the evening off. Next one, DJ Williams. Dick Butkus. No Sean Moreno. Cedric Benson. Next one, David Gerrard. For the Jaguars. Jersey out of 299 for the Jags. Probably not the Jag you're looking for. Yeah, it's different. Different Jose. Different flavor. And we got Deacon Jones. Last pack. He was on a couple nights ago, and then, I'm not sure. I think he had some family in town. Jose, 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 Jose. Now we got another redemption here. First, we got Derek Shepherd out of 100. Then we got another signatures gold, this time out of card number 172. Let's take a look at the old checklist. Card number 172. And 172 will be going to Owen Marichick. I think that's Browns. I want to say that's Browns. Browns or Bengals? Yep, Browns. That goes to the Browns. We got Colt McCoy, A.J. Green, McElroy, and Roddy White. All right. Let's do the 2015 Inception. Someone said that a second ago. 2015 Inception. Ole Miss taking it down. That seemed like a long fourth quarter. Inception. Got Patrick Willis. Brandon Marshall out of 75. Cam Newton out of 125. Matt Forte out of 125. Next one going to the Jaguars, Rashad Green. Next one, Bryce Petty out of 75 for the Jets. And that's number 7 out of 75. And we got a nice little dig. Stephon Diggs jumbo jersey for the Vikings. All right, let's try another 2013 Limited. And then I'm going to try this 2011 Prime after. 2013 Limited coming next. Looks like we got a field vision one, or feels like one. Justin Blackmon out of 25. Randall Cobb, $3.99. Chris Ivory, $3.99. Jeff Toole out of $2.99. Yeah, I'll do a hit recap. Kenny Stills out of 99. 99 out of 99. Three-color jumbo patch. Oh, that the last box was Jaguars, Jets, and Vikings. Next one, Lance Briggs for the Bears. And that's out of 99, Jersey. Looks like we got a bonus hit in here, too. Next one for the Patriots, Monikers Auto. I have $2.99, Tompkins. Number 86 out of 299. Next one. Quinton Patton out of 199 Jumbo Jersey. All right. Let's try this 2011 Topps Prime next. Got a few boxes of these in. These look interesting. Haven't busted them in a while. 2011 Topps Prime. Four hits in this box. Oh, is that the one that went for like an insane amount of money and they relisted it? All right, first pack. We got Best, Nochan Moreno, Malcolm Floyd, triple combo. Tydus Young, Torrey Smith, and Greg Little. Random that one off. Jared Mayall. And AJ Green. Short print rookie at a 350. 91K. Rashard Mendenhall, Mike Wallace, LeSean McCoy. Prime rookies, Colin Kaepernick. Jamal Charles and DeMarco Murray out of 499. Short print rookie. Pack three. Steven Jackson, Austin Colley, Vernon Davis, prime veterans, Wes Welker. Next hit's going to be a dual jersey. Adrian Peterson, DeMarco Murray. Dual combo relics. So we'll do a random for that one. That one is out of 399, number 287. And a rookie Stanzi out of 350. Just looking for three more hits out of this one. Got Steve Johnson, Santana Moss, Anquan Boldin. Looks like we got another duel here. Dual combo for the Redskins. Santana Moss and Hankerson. And next one going to the Chargers. Item 99, Prime Veterans, Philip Rivers Relic. I have 99 for the Chargers. And out of 350, Randall Cobb. Two more hits to go out of this one. Looking for some autos. Got Mike Williams, Jamal Charles, Mark Sanchez. Quad combo of AJ Green, Julio Jones, Hankerson, and AJ Green, Hankerson, Julio Jones, and Randall Cobb. Nice little quad rookie. We'll do a random for that one as well. Mike Williams, Jaquizz Rodgers at a $3.99. Got Josh Freeman, and Bess. Ooh. And the Packers just remain hot. Randall Cobb, rookie auto. Out of 279, number 2, out of 270, number 81. Yeah, I saw these and I'm like, yeah, this would be good for a mixer. Packers staying hot. Prime rookies, Ryan Mallett, Ocho Cinco, and Julio Jones. Nice little blue variation. Those are out of $5.99. Yeah, that's two Cobbs, Bart Starr. They're killing it. Still looking for a patch auto. Coming up. Jared Mayall, Dwayne Bowe. Mayo out of 75. LeShore and Titus Young. Color and Jaquez out of 699. I like how all the rookies are numbered. Some nice little variations. All right, we got Tulak, Aaron Rodgers, Greg Jennings, dual combo, Hakeem Nicks, and Greg Little. This one snuck up on me. And a nice vet one for the Steelers, Hines Ward, vet auto, 23 out of 50. Or 29 out of 50. Nice one for the Steelers. Quadras auto. Nice vet hit there. Very much. And then we got Nick Fairley out of $5.99. All right, so two packs left. Yeah. We got Mike Vick, Starks, Peyton Manning, Prime Rookies A.J. Green, Clay Matthews, and Austin Pettis out of $6.99 for the Rams. Last pack out of Prime. Drew Brees, Megatron, Crabtree, Noshawn Moreno, Steven Jackson, and Jordan Todman out of $4.99 red variation. All right, let's switch it up and try. What should we try next? Pop this last box of 2011 plates off. 2011 plates and patches next. No, we just did a 2000. Yeah, I'll just do it again. 2011 plates. Could be. First one, rookie blitz. DeMarco Murray. Nice rookie out of 249. For the Cowboys. Then out of, let's see, 299, Reggie Bush. Rookie for the Ravens. Jimmy Smith out of 10. Nice short print out of 10 for the Ravens. For the Saints, Martez Wilson out of 100. For the Buccaneers, Mike Williams out of 50. First hit going to the Saints, Mark Ingram. Nice three-color prime patch rookie auto for the Saints. And that's out of $2.99. Yeah, there's a lot of one-on-ones coming out of there. Next one, card number 234, RPS Rookie Signatures. 234, let's take a look and see who's 234. 234 is going to be for the Jets, Bilal Powell. Jets snagging one. Yeah, there are a lot of one-on-ones. They got like three in one case. Next one for the Broncos. Rookie auto of Chris Harris out of $199. Yeah, that's true too. Next one for the Giants, Eli Manning relic. And that is out of $199 for the Giants. For the Raiders, rookie blitz jersey of Tywan Jones out of $2.99. Number 40 out of $2.99. And for the Cowboys, Tony Romo, double relic Short print out of 10. 1 out of 10 for the Cowboys. ...2010 Crown. Oh, we got Matt Ryan. Next hit, going to the Broncos, John Elway. Living legend. Out of 299. We got Taylor Mays, Leroy Kelly, Reggie Wayne, and Darren Sproles. Elway for the Broncos. Pack two. We have Vernon Davis, followed by, for the Jets, Joe Klecko, Majestic Jersey. And that is out of 299, number 92, out of 299 for the Jets. And then we got Everson Griffin, Rusty Smith. The Titans. I have 100. I know you want a Rusty Smith there. And then we got Brandon Jacobs and Jake DeLone. Old Rusty Smith. Pack three. Looking for the autos. Tom Brady. Next hit going to the Falcons. Sean Weatherspoon. Auto, and that's out of 249, number 165 out of 249. And we got Carlos Dunlap, Joe Namath, Rusty Green, two Rusties in this box, and Dustin Brown. One more pack. Jason Campbell. Next one's going to be Redemption. And yes, they still take these Redemptions from 2010. Aren't they great? Card number 215. Take a look at that in one moment. And we got Dan. Damian Williams. Beanie Wells. And Palmer. So let's take a look at 2010 Crown Checklist. Card number 213. So let's take a look and see who number 215. Somewhere. Yeah, let me just look it up online. Card number 215 is going to, this will probably be easier, Ben Tate for the Texans. Ben Tate. Texans grabbing that one. And Ben Tate. All right. I'm going to spice it up with something here. Let's try the black and gold. Black and gold. Tater Tot coming up next. Black and gold. Let's go into some hot stuff. So hot. Hot tub. Black and gold coming at ya. Yeah. I hit one out of five the other day, too. Did we hit the one out of 10? Hit a few of them. Ooh, first one for the Steelers out of 25. Ben Roethlisberger and cheese. Next one. Going to the Texans. Jadeveon Clowney. Yeah. Out of 20, I remember that one. That was one of the first ones I hit, I think. Number 3 out of 149 for the Texans. Nice one. Jumbo Jersey Auto. Next one. Nice one for the Saints here. Grand debut autograph, number 65 out of 99. Brandon Cooks, Jersey Auto. Solid hit there for the Saints. Saints have been doing pretty good. Jimmy Graham Auto. Brandon Cooks Auto. Good looking card. Nice Derek Carr. Quad Relic for the Raiders out of 299. Yeah, Cooks and Coleman. They're a combo. Got him in my fantasy. And we got Paul Richardson out of 199. Pack 2. Next one, nice little Carlos Hyde out of 99. Team symbols. Next one, Demaryius Thomas. Gold shadow box out of 25. Oh, yeah, the Khalil Mack truck out of 199. Jumbo Jersey Auto for the Raiders. Nice hit for the Raiders there. Number 188 out of 199. For the Buccaneers, Mike Evans, Mueller Lode, Triple Relic. And J.J. Watt, out of 199. All right, four boxes left. We got Crown Royal, we got Limited, we got Sterling, and of course we got Spectra. Let's try the Crown Royal next. Right, what? Wrong year indeed. All right, 2011 Crown. Yeah, Ben Roethlisberger. Scotty McKnight for the Jets. Well, then we got a case hit here for the kicker card next. That's out of $4.99. Old Scotty McKnight. And we're hitting another. I think these are one per case, the NetFusion. Nice. Josh Scobie for the Jaguars. Kicker card. NetFusion. One per case. These are cool cards. I'm trying to go for the set of these. Yeah, we had one the other night. Jay Cutler. Let's see. Steve Bartowski again. Tomlinson. Got Johnny Knox. Looks like a redemption here. Next one's going to be, this will be a nice one. RPS Rookie Gold Die Cuts Signature Prime Materials. That sounds tasty. Card number 218. Let's see what number 218 is. And yes, they'll still take these redemptions. Oh, biggie. That's a biggie. Boom, 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 boom. Focus. DeMarco Murray. For the Cowboys. Nice snag for the Cowboys. That's going to be a nice one when it comes in. RPS Rookie Gold Die Cut Signature Prime Materials. For the Cowboys, DeMarco Murray. And then we got Vernon Davis. Lance Kendricks. Tom Brady. And Josh Freeman. Two packs left. So you got a Ryan Mallett here. Crown Jewel. Next day going to the Dolphins. Clyde Gates. Rookie royalty jersey. And that's at a $2.99. Clyde Gates. No, Clyde Gates. Clyde the Glide Gates. Frank Gifford. Gilchrist. Thomas and Bolden. Neither do I. Last pack out of Crown. Good luck. Got Sidney Rice. Next hit going to the Jaguars. Blaine Gabbert. Rookie royalty jersey, and that is out of $2.99 for the Jags. Then we got Christian Ponder, Virgil Green, and Chris Cooley. All right, three boxes left. Let's hit up the 2013 Limited, then Sterling, and then end with the Spectra. All right, we got the Wolf, Earl Wolf. I have $2.99. Wes Welker at a $3.99. Malcolm Floyd at a $3.99. Bostic at a $2.99. Next one, Groundwork for the Dolphins. Lamar Miller, three-color prime patch. That's number 20 out of 49. And we got Andre Ellington. Out of 99. Blue Chips Relic. This looks like a nice one. Out of 299, EJ Manuel. Beautiful. Three-color prime patch rookie auto for the Bills. Sharp card. Nice patch. All right, let me crack open a couple more cases of top loaders here. All right, two more boxes to go. Let's go down Spectra Lane now. Or Sterling Lane, that is. And then we'll do Spectra Street. All right, 2014 Bowman Sterling. 13 hits coming out of this. Box topper. Sticky pack. Just sticky from this side. There we go. Nice looking patch out of 75 of Mike Evans. Four color prime patch box topper. For the Bucks, nice looking card. It's a nice one, Jace. Just need your Winston now. Pack one. got C.J. Mosley, Mike Evans, Jason Morrow. Next one for the Browns, Terrence West. We got Mike Evans, three-color for the Bucks. Back two. We got CJ. Greg Robinson. Nice Martavius Bryant for the Steelers. Short print out of 25. 22 out of 25. Smoking a pancake, Bryant. How many games is he out for? Four? Aaron Donald out of 99 for the Rams. Aaron Donald crushing it in Sterling. A.J. McCarron out of 99 for the Bengals. Gold Refractor. Dual Relic. Four packs left. We got Dane Buchanan, Martavius Bryant, Colvin. Next one going to a nice one for the Lions, Eric Ebron. Out of 185. Relic Auto. We got Charles Sims for the Bucks. Halfway through this box. Teddy B. Hagman. Gilbert. Next one. For the Vikings, Jerick McKinnon. Nice two-color prime patch emerald auto. Number 60 out of 75 for the Vikes. Nice snag there. Good-looking card. Cody Latimer, three-color. For the Broncos. Pack five. Ahmad Dixon. Desir. Williams. Out of 99 for the Vikings again. Where's Teddy B? But we got Anthony Barr this time. Anthony Barr for the Vikes. 30 bones. There you go. Jimmy Garoppolo, out of 99, Gold Refractor, Double Relic. Nice looking one for the Pats. All right, last pack before Spectra. Good luck. We got Hyde. Jimmy Garoppolo. Colvin out of 99. For the Texans, C.J. Fedorowicz. Auto for the Texans. And Seferian Jenkins. I guess the fourth Bucks in that one. For the Bucks. All right. The Crown Jewel of the break coming next. 2015 Spectra. Also got a half a case of this going off on BillsBoxBreaks.com too, so check that out. Grab a couple more of these. Spectra is next. All right, here we go. Good luck on this one. Last box of the break. Pack number one. Got Brett Favre for the Falcons. Number 21 out of 99 for the Falcons. Next one. For the Eagles, Nelson Aguilar. Rookie patch auto. Out of 99, number 93 out of 99 for the Eagles. Scoring a nice one there. Mike Evans, Catalyst, jumbo jersey for the Bucks. Out of 199. We got Steve Smith Sr., die cut for the Panthers at 35. Pack number two. Yeah, they've been quiet since that one. That's true. See some pink on the bottom there. All right, got Amari Cooper. Double jersey. Rising rookies out of 199 for the Raiders. Then we got Jamison Crowder for the Redskins. Nice short print out of 25. Nice one for the Broncos, Shane Ray. Short print green variation auto for the Broncos. That's out of 25. For the Broncos. Nice one here for the Bears, Gale Sayers. Nice pink short print. And that's number 9 out of 10 for the Bears. These are my favorite. I love these. Pack three. First one we got for the Jaguars. Team Trios. Blake Bortles, TJ Yeldon, and Marquise Lee. Triple jurors. Next one for the Cardinals. Anais Williams. Out of 50. We had this the other day. I was calling Anus. That's out of 50. 27 out of 50 for the Cards. Anias, there we go. I like Anus better. Jameson Crowder. Jumbo jersey out of 199. Get a couple skinsies. And Dez Bryant. I'm 99. All right, last pack, guys. Good luck. Yeah, I had him in my fantasy. That hurt my fantasy. Damn, this is a nice one. The Jaguars. Paul Polunsky out of 10. Vested Veterans. Patch Auto. 8 out of 10. Nice hit for the Jags. Oh, shiny and sparkly. Purdy-like. And then we got a duel here of Jameis Winston and Brent Hundley, the dual jersey. Oh, yeah, they're good. Out of 199, so we'll have a random for that one. Next one, Marshawn Lynch for the Seahawks. Seahawks have been quiet. Sunday best jersey. And that is out of 99. Thank you, man. Good night. And for the Ravens, Shannon Sharp. And that's a short print out of 25, green variation. No Mariota. All right, guys, got a couple randoms to do here. This one. All right, we had the duel. Yeah, that was. AP and DeMarco and to Jameis and to Hundley. So it's going to roll the dice, and I'll do a random for both of these. It's going to use, let's use the 8-sided die. All right, good luck. We got two. Whenever we get a one or a two, I do it twice. Two and a four is six. So let's go ahead and do the Vikings and the Cowboys first. Then after that, we'll do the Bucks and the Packers. I'm just going to switch to my screen. Up a randomizer. I'm going to list them from left to right. We got Vikings, 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 Cowboys, Cowboys, Cowboys. Six times. Team at the top will get that one. Good luck. Once, twice, thrice, four, five, and six. That one goes to the Vikings. All right, next one was the Winston and Hundley. So it's going to do that one as well. So Bucks and then Packers. Packers have been cleaning it up. Bucks, Bucks, Bucks. Packers, Packers, Packers. Six times. Team at the top will get it after six. Once, twice, thrice, four, five, six. That one goes to the Bucks. Bucks getting some love on that one. All right, guys, appreciate you joining. I'll do a recap video later tonight. I'm going to go ahead and get this one cleaned up and get to the eBay auctions, but I'll do a recap video and post that shortly as well. Thanks for joining, and I'll have another one just like this tomorrow night as well.